southwest Ohio. It's the second day we've hunted here, and we harvested a doe late one evening, and we were going to move our stands because we'd seen some bucks early this morning up here on the ridge. It's about 10 o'clock in the morning. The wind's been blowing all night long. It rained. The weather really wasn't conditional, but I like to hunt when it's windy because you never know. Old buck be slipping through here when this rut's on like it is. They've been chasing does and we've been watching them, and they kind of moved off out of the way, so we were going to slip over here and move our stands over in here and hunt this evening. But we got up here and I walked up on two young does, and I thought I'd go ahead and harvest a doe because this is a rural area, and you got to have good quality management on your deer herd, or otherwise they just get out of control. The population in this area is just growing so tremendously that we really need to take care of our deer population and keep it well balanced and in check. So I went ahead and took a nice young doe, and I tell you what, I looked for the arrow. I ain't found it yet, but I know it went through her. That wasp broadhead, man, that is unreal. That jackhammer opened her up, man. You got to see this blood trail here. It's just really good. It's not going to be hard to find her because she didn't go far. I heard her crash right over the hill here behind. Sorry we didn't get that on film, but when you're real hunting, sometimes that's the way it goes. And that's what we're doing here, and that's real hunting. We're out here doing it just like everybody else. We don't have anybody telling us where to go or where to put our tree stands, or having a tree stand already put up for us. We're out here real hunting. We're out here finding them ourselves. We're spending a lot of quality hours in the woods, quality time.
Well, we just found the arrow. It ain't been 10 steps from where I stopped to talk to y'all the last time. Ain't been 10 steps, and that arrow's in perfect condition. I'm Carbon Express. I'm shooting the 200. I'm 200 3Ds, and boy, I'll tell you, they really get the job done. That arrow went all the way through her. There's that wasp broadhead. Look at that thing. Man. Tell me that thing won't cut a hole. Look at that. Good grief. Boy did his job too. That broadhead's still sharp as it can be. There she is, right there. Look at her where she stopped right here. Man. Yeah, it's a nice young doe. I knew she didn't go too far. Man, there's a pretty woods in here. Of course, she was stunned. That's a nice young doe. I put some good meat in the freezer. Alright. Yeah. Let's not disturb this woods too much. Let's go ahead and get her cleaned up and get her out of here. And go get some lunch. How about that? Parker Bows, baby. Man, do they perform. Quiet and fast. You can't ask for a better bow. It's a good shot, Zach.